again, and today, as you can see, I'm outside because the experiment requires us to stay outside. I just want you to notice that I'm wearing gloves and a face mask, so you gotta stay safe. Our experiment today is basically that we are going to check how many living things we can find in a specific area. So today we are going to need two things. Number one, a rope. And number two, a magnifier. Let's start. Number two, these beautiful flowers.
We can look for little insects here.
Can you see the ants? Now I want you to keep in mind that living things, animals or plants, will live in the place where they find whatever they want, whatever they need.